It's very simple. Study to learn. Don't study for grades. Never.
I think the most important thing is to get research experience, and honestly, the more diverse, the better, because you may find that you like stuff you didn't even think you'd like, and that's really your calling.
There are a lot of different ways to be a scientist. There are many different ways to do science, to practice science, to have science as part of your life. So learn about those ways. Learn about all the different people and practitioners of science.
Take lots of science classes, first of all. And second of all, get lots of research experience as much as you can, just so that you can see what research is really like.
Start doing research early. Find someone who needs an undergraduate in their lab and just start asking right away, hey, can I help out in your lab and do some research?
Get involved in science. So start volunteering in different labs, start applying for paid research positions, and see where the experiences take you and what piques your interest.
Definitely think big picture. Science is awesome. I love doing science. But make sure you're keeping in mind how your science fits in with science as a whole and how it fits in with society as a whole as well.
Go out and learn to love the thing that it is that you want to study. I think that there will be classes where you will learn all the theory, you will be immersed in the science, but if you don't understand the organism you want to work with, if you don't love the organism you want to work with, if you can't see it out in the world, you're just not gonna be as good of a science. You really wanna marry those things together, and I think it's hard to learn the natural history, what it looks like in the world from a book.
My number one tip, get comfortable writing. We do a lot of fun things in the field, and we do a lot of fun experiments, but science is still all about writing. The more comfortable you get with writing and the more enjoyment you can find in it, the more productive and happy your scientific career will be.
Thanks a lot for watching. Please support what we're doing. We have a lot of passionate scientists that are on board to share their knowledge and insights and their stories of how they got to where they are and how to succeed in this field and why it's so important, why science is so important. You can help us tremendously for free by sharing these videos, subscribing, and getting the word out. You can also help us not for free by chipping in a dollar or two on our Patreon account. So please support us. We'll continue to produce these videos. We do this for free. We do this because we care. So we're happy that you're watching. Thank you.